Are you still looking for definite signs that angels are real? Whether you're aware or not, your angels have always been around you. Skeptics tend to question their existence, but there are clear signs that they've been working behind the scenes in your life. In this video, you will discover the various signs your angels use to make their presence known in your life. By the end of this video, you will be able to reinforce your belief in them and become more open to their guidance and blessings. The term angel was from the Greek word anglos, which was also derived from the Hebrew word malakh, meaning messenger. In a way, we can say that the angel's primary function is to bring important spiritual messages to us from the divine. They are guides so we can discover who we are and what we are meant to do. We know that life is a journey, and like how we trek a mountain, we can't go through our life journey blindly. Our life journey will never be as smooth sailing as we wish it to be, so we are provided with guides that can help us find the right direction, leading us to the path that will bring us success and fulfillment of our life's purpose. Angels have no gender and can appear in whatever form they want to people they visit and meet. In the olden days, those who believed in angels associated them with specific religions. This is because many of the angels were introduced by religious authorities. Christians and Muslims believed that the angels are God's messengers and work as people's guardians. Angels help humans in many aspects. They heal the sick, guide us to the right path, protect us from harm, lead us to our soulmates, and much more. However, angels are not confined to any one religion or belief. The way they help and provide support to everyone has no religious boundaries. Anyone who calls upon them will be heard and given assistance. This fast-paced, material world could raise their eyebrows and question the existence of our angels, but we can't deny the many stories of personal encounters from people who have been blessed to meet their angels in whatever form they appeared. Even when we can't see them, they are there, much like the air we breathe but can't see. We are just so caught up with the confusion of this material plane that we often do not notice the signs from our guardian angels. Knowing the signs of the angel's existence will help you call upon them whenever you require guidance and assistance. You can have the advantage of understanding the messages they bring and tap into their divine wisdom. Here are some of the signs that they really do exist. They show themselves. This is less of a sign, but more of evidence that angels exist. Although they have a hard time navigating this material plane, angels still come to us often to bring us really important messages. Archangel Gabriel came to Mary to deliver the message that she would conceive the Son of God. Archangel Raphael accompanied Tobias to find the cure for his father's blindness. These may be biblical references, but they show how the angels can appear before us in different circumstances. In these modern times, there are a lot of stories about angels showing themselves to people, often in the form of really bright light. A mother with a really sick kid in the hospital recounted how her daughter was healed after an angel visited her in the hospital room in a very bright light. People who are blessed with a strong connection to the angels will tell you that your angels look like a luminous silhouette behind you. The disappearing act. Angels also like to show up in human form without people knowing their real identities. Without you knowing that they are your guardian angel, they will give you what you need most at that specific time, and then disappear. There are times when your angels will come to you and disappear before your eyes, but more often, they will cement their existence by giving you the assistance you need in that one faithful meeting. Have you met a non-existent nurse in a hospital who gave you comfort when you felt you were alone with your overwhelming problems? Have you met a stranger on the street and looked back, only to lose sight of them? Have you been rescued from a very dire situation, but in the end, you can't find the person who helped you? These seemingly inexplicable occurrences are evidence that angels exist and often help us and give us comfort. Charged energy around you. Another sign that angels exist is when you feel their energy around you as though the air is charged and you feel goosebumps all over. Angels are energy beings, and when they want you to know that they are with you, they will make sure that you truly feel their presence by spreading their powerful energy around you. Have you ever felt like someone is watching you and you instantly feel safe? Or have you entered your house and you can feel the high energy around you and you feel refreshed or comforted? These are ways that angels make sure you know of their presence and you can be at ease. They want you to feel the peace brought by their presence in your life. Favored feathers. The winged portrayal of angels may not be accurate, but they are neither incidental nor nonsensical. Angels are fond of using the imagery of them having white feathery wings to make humans notice their presence in this world. Finding feathers on your path or as you walk the street is one of the most common signs that your guardian angels leave for you. The most common feather you may find is a white feather, as it is deeply associated with how we see or picture our angels. However, there are different meanings associated with the various colors of feathers your angels may send you. Brown feathers represent friendship and relationships. Red feathers are assigned to be passionate and courageous in life. Whatever color of feather you may find, know that it is from your angels trying to get your attention. You dream of them. Dreaming of your angels is really an indisputable sign that they are real and watching over you. When angels find it hard to come to you in your waking hours, they would opt to come to you in dreams. It is easier for your guardian angels to establish their presence in your life through dreams because it is the time when you are most at peace and open to their energy. Have you dreamt of your angels flying in the sky above you? Or have you dreamt of flying with them? There may be times when you may or may not remember every small detail of your dreams, but you know that it was your angel accompanying you in your dreams, and this is a strong confirmation of their role in your life. They are here to bring you messages of support, comfort, and guidance. Repeating and sequential numbers. The existence of angels is as real as the existence of numbers in our lives. Repeating and sequential numbers are angel numbers, and one of the most common ways that angels let us know of their presence. It is not a coincidence that from a plethora of number combinations, you have kept seeing 1111, 333, 1234, 2222, 1212, 444, etc. This is synchronicity from your angels, a way to tell you that you can trust and call upon them. It is a testament to how they will always find ways to talk to you. Numbers possess powerful energies, and these enable the angels to use them to give us important messages. Different number patterns bring different messages, so we need to become more aware of their meaning and symbolism. Angel scents and fragrances. Have you suddenly smelt an ethereal, floral scent at home or when you're around? This is a sign from the heavens that the angels are with you and they are surrounding you with their love and blessings. When you suddenly smell a lovely scent, it means that your angels are near you. They want you to notice them, to realize that they are with you, and they will always stay by your side. The presence of the angels will always bring the loveliest and most divine scents of all. It is soothing and relaxing, as well as comforting. Lucky coins from heaven. Finding a loose coin on the street or peculiar places around you is a sign that the angels are with you and trying to get your attention. Finding coins around will instantly make us smile and feel lucky. This is something that the universe wants us to feel as we realize how our angels are watching over us constantly. The divine wants us to feel comforted and lucky that we have these celestial guides to help us whenever we need them. The divine wants us to know that our blessings are coming, and the angels are especially bringing them to us. Voices. There are times when you can suddenly feel a soft voice inside your mind, as if someone is whispering to you. It comes out of nowhere and in the most unexpected but most opportune time. It is not just your imagination. You are actually hearing the voice of your angels trying to guide you and show you the best way in your life. They are telling you that they are real and they are all working for your sake. Although there will be times when all you can hear are murmurs, you can always ask your angels to speak a little bit louder so you can clearly hear their message without misunderstanding their meaning. Know that hearing the voices of your angels means that you are more open to their energy than others. Clouds in the shape of angels or wings. Do you find shapes in the clouds? Have you seen an angel in the sky through the clouds? Clouds also bring messages from the universe, and they often show the existence of our angels in the world. There are a lot of people who have taken a picture of a cloud in angel shape or a shape of wings spread wide. There are also pictures of beautiful lights piercing majestically through the clouds. These are all signs that the angels are gracing us with their presence. It is a sign that even when they are not by our side at the moment, they are continuously watching over us, protecting and guiding us. You do not have to worry about people who question the existence of angels in our lives because you know that more pieces of evidence show they are real. Every day, at every turn you take, your angels are leaving different signs for you to notice them. They want you to remember that they are in your life and they are never going anywhere. You just need to call upon them and they will definitely answer you. To learn more about angels, how they manifest themselves in your home, and what signs they send your way, check out these videos: Signs That Angels Are in Your House and Angel Signs, Which Angel Visited Your Home Today, so you will never miss out on their blessings for your life. Thank you for watching!